Probably if it is useful to you, you can take it, otherwise you can ignore it here itself. How do you ensure your dignity is much better than the opposite person? How do you ensure? You have, you know, lot of people coming and standing in front of you. Let it be when you are presenting it to them. How is your presentation? Is it much better than the opposite person? You are dressed well. Is it much better than the person? Dignity is very important. In your lifetime, this is the beginning stage, like where you are all starting here, you know, completing your college life, or maybe, you know, you have completed some of you and then starting your career. I touched upon Shivkera mainly because we have achievers here. Great job what you have done. Now, getting selected in the interview, there will be 100 people who will come and then 2 or 3 will get selected. No doubt when the parent, one of the parents, like, you know, is in tears and we are all emotional, that's the proud moment for the parents. When they spend so much of money, you know, you people, when we all get a fees to be paid by the parent, we don't know the back efforts, like how much they must have done. But at the same time, 7 o'clock, you get breakfast here, you know, that's the college which is taking care. There are a lot of efforts behind many people who are doing this. So kindly give commitment to your parents. You know, they are the people who are bringing you. One is, like, you'll get a job. You know, those who are the achievers, you have got the job. Now, it's important that, like, you know, we as HR, again, somebody touched upon, all of the students touched upon the appraisal system. They fail there. Mainly because of some of the, you know, some attributes, some, you know, traits, like, which they need to possess. I have got a job. That's not the end. I have a career in hand now. I am 25 now. I am 30 now. I am 35 now. I am 40 now. What is your objectives now? 25, I need to be at this position. 30, I should reach this position. Along with this position, competencies. Right? 35, my salary. Don't focus initially at the salary. Some of the companies will give you beautiful salaries. Some of the companies may not offer. But you focus on the learning, the career, like what you want to build. Then plan your house, car and all those things. So that is one thing. Another, you know, when I was listening it, values. If you grow, whatever now today in this institute, Geetham, such a beautiful institute, like you have learned a lot from your professors, your students, whoever. But accordingly, when you align yourself with the values, whether it is a company values or Geetham's values or your own self values, no one can beat you. What did Shivkera said? Somebody said you can win, but anybody can say, what did Shivkera said about winners? Winners do, I'll just start on it, if somebody can tell me. Winners do things. Come again. Winners do things differently. They don't do different things. See, I would like really all of you to focus on these kind of things. It may be one small one-liner. Winners do things differently. They don't do different things. Primarily because you are trying to achieve something. Continuing that. How best I can do. How different I can do. But don't give it up and then move to the separate line. I have seen some of the chartered accountants, some of the engineers. They start their career with engineering and then somehow for some reasons, like, they'll leave there and then move to some other education, like maybe chartered accountancy or MBA. That's fine. Absolutely no issues with that. But aim at your goal. What is that you need to achieve and align yourself with that. If your alignment is not matching with your own requirement, one fine day will come, like, where you will feel that, you know, why I am here, why she is gone there already, why she is heading already. Somebody said, you know, TCS director studying in Geetham's. What differently he thought? Why he reached this position? Absolutely, it is a commitment. Day before yesterday, I was conducting a training program on Parivartan. Now, since we have more of Hindi people, you know, Parivartan. What is Parivartan?
Change.
I would call it as transformation. What kind of transformation we have gone through in our life till now? When you are a child, physical transformation, you have grown big. academic transformation. You started in schooling, college, and then you have reached this stage now. Psychological transformation. What is psychological transformation? Your thinking, how it used to be, how you are now. Similarly, very importantly, professional transformation and maturity transformation. You have lot of opportunities in your, the world is in your hand now. The maturity is with you. What maturity is required at this stage? Think about your parents, think about your future. What kind of transformation is required at this point of time? Am I ready for future? Tomorrow TCS is calling, or Microsoft, Google, or maybe one day the Kashirwad will start off the campus interviews for sure. Are we ready for future? Please think about it. And this is the time where you have beautiful opportunity in your hand. I am thankful to Mr. Vamshi. We keep discussing. Thanks to Dr. Kishore. I am in touch with him. When he called me day before yesterday, I think I said yes, certainly I'll come. Certainly I'll come. I have, this is my place. Dodbudapura is my place. Where I have connected a lot of industries. Why he said KK? I didn't tell him please call me as KK. But why he said that is not only here. Even recently I just joined a company 6 months back. Worldwide, I am coordinating on GBW initiative and I am coordinating on one worldwide global survey. Worldwide, they call me KK. Is only because that's how they immediately get connected. How you need to get connected is it's left to you as an individual. That transformation is required. My MD had come to me and said, how you are able to connect so fast with people? Only thing is we have enough of resources, enough of opportunities. Kindly make use of it. Parents are people who really feel happy for our growth. My father, when I feel so happy, when he tells my elder son is in Reliance Jio as executive director, my second son is in this company, third son is in this company. Now we feel all three of us, my younger brother is in Cape Gemini, he is working as a director there. The elder brother is in Reliance Jio, executive director. I am heading HR in Ashirwad Pipes. I was in French company here in Essilor, heading HR. This is where we have given satisfaction to our parents. Beyond that, we don't want anything. Now, you reach a stage where you will take the stage of parents. That's the time you realize why they were in tears or emotional. Now, ma'am said about one bird example, Anjana ma'am. What is that last line she said when the question was asked? Perfectly. I think if it connects you well, kindly take it up. Everybody who is talking here, they are talking with experience. Everybody who is sharing their thoughts is with experience. There is one small example, I keep sharing it, I would like to connect it here again. You take 2 glasses of milk, right? 2 glasses of milk. 1 glass, you take sugar, keep adding it. What happens? It becomes sweet. Add some more sugar. What happens? Still sweeter. Add some more sugar. Good. It's becoming sweeter and sweeter and sweeter. How much time it is taking to become sweet? Minutes, seconds, correct? Now, second example. Same glass of milk. Take. This time, let's take, what we will take?
Salt.
How much we will take? A pinch of salt. Now, let's add it to the milk. What happens? What happens? Spoils. How much time? Seconds. Now, I will not go beyond this to explain you why I shared this example. It's now you to know what is the meaning of this, what is this milk, what is the sugar component in this, why is it talking about value addition, why is it talking about spoiling and time. Please make a note of it. These are all the things which will take us future. Today, if you are attending an interview for any organization, see where you are. Now you have got already good tips from people who spoke here. Please note all those points, and you know, one day people should recognize you in Bangalore. I am from Hyderabad. When I came here, I was fish out of pond. I don't even know Kannada. Today I challenge, if somebody is talking Kannada here, please come here, let's debate, and then I bet myself that I'll win over. The reason is, why I am telling you this is commitment again. Why I am telling you is commitment, because a person coming from some rural area, you know, somewhere, and you know, he can challenge locally, talk in Kannada, talk in Telugu, talk in Hindi, you know, whatever language you require, locally connect with the people and then win over the situations. That's where, you know, you need to plan your career. You don't have any other opportunities at this age than thinking of your career and then moving forward. Of course, today IPL is starting, you all can enjoy that. Yeah. And you know, obviously, now you need to see, definitely I will tell you that, you know, as HR, this is what I feel. When we were discussing campus interview, we formed a committee. In that committee, the first question was asked, what percentage of students that we should take as management trainees and as GETs? We discussed some percentage. Now, what should be the percentage of students? You know, mixed responses have come from the committee. You know, those who are at 90%, 95%, 85%, 65%. What we said is, you know, we should not focus at the percentage. Definitely percentage is important. We should not ignore that, because that's where you will focus on learning. But those who have the PR skills, or those who have the, you know, what you call it as additional communication skills or social skills, how is he really, you know, managing himself? You know, when we see people with body language, we observe them, you know, please take care of small things. The person, one girl had come, you know, she was, you know, sitting in front of us. It is unfortunate that her WhatsApp message is continuously coming and she is not able to manage it. Continuously she is getting messages. We said, no problem, take care of it in case if it is urgent. She is getting calls. Probably what she could have managed is put it in silent mode, don't get diverted. So see, the small things like where, you know, you may say that I lost the job, this company, you know, really did like this, they didn't select me. Parents will have a lot of expectation that I am going to this company for the interview. But you come back and say, sorry, they didn't select me. It's not they didn't select you. What happened actually? We were not ready. Do we all agree this? We were not ready, or the company is bad? We were not ready. When I was not selected in one company where I have gone there, it means I am not ready. They wanted certain expectations, they have certain, you know, requirement. But I am not ready. So I am not selected. So kindly take this personally. Okay, enjoy your life. There is absolutely no doubt that, you know, you need to connect with the society. You need to connect with, you know, like when we say Megastar or Kannada Kanti Rava or IPL, we all connect very well. Absolutely we connect. Similarly, career. No, because we have no other choice than the career. Then only when you drive your car, or when you, you know, go somewhere in a foreign trip, like you go make a presentation in Paris. Absolutely right, you need to do this. Tomorrow when you get selected, they will send you. You have to go to Germany tomorrow and talk to the Germans, like when they are there. What is again important? Communication. When you don't make a presentation properly, then immediately they'll select the next person. Next time, no, let this guy take over the presentation. So kindly keep it in your mind. But finally, I'll come back, since I'm in Karnataka, though I'm from Hyderabad. Finally, I'll come back to one small final tagline, which I really liked it when I came to know. Again, Kannada Kanti Ravanam Rajkumar or Elitha. ಏನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರೊಂದು ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಮೂವಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಆ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅದು. ಎನಿ ಗೆಸ್? ನಗು ನಗ್ತಾ ಇರಿ ಏನೇ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಐ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಮೈಂಡ್. ನಗು ನಗ್ತಾ ಇರಿ ಏನೇ ಆಗಲಿ, ಕೀಪ್ ಸ್ಮೈಲಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದ ಸಿಚುವೇಶನ್. ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ಲಿ. ಯು ಹವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎನಿ ಕಂಪನಿ, ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ಲಿ. ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ವೆಲ್. Where I have missed out, prepare well yourself, but keep smiling. Wishing you all the best. Thank you.
are making all every one of us alert. Keep doing. Ashiverse is not only for placements or like, you know, who got the jobs, who can give the jobs also. Correct. So I'm feeling very proud. One of our students really achieved something with the help of our faculty fraternity, mainly Madhavi Madam and Sharma sir and Mahesh sir. To explain what all this story happened yesterday, which is 8 crores worth of project for our Geetham Bangalore students. I'm requesting Mahesh sir to explain the same. Have the visual of the student, please.
So the discussion started there, and me and him, we co-founded a company called as Stylo, which were under the racks for the last 8-9 months, and we didn't bother to tell anyone or share it with anyone. But yesterday, the most blissful thing happened in such a way that in the National Entrepreneurship Conclave, which happened in Vizag, we won the first prize, and we are standing here with we won the first prize, and we are standing here with 8 crore rupees in our hands. So it's not a project. I would like to tell you that it is not a project. It is a company which we formed. I like to call it as a startup. Startup, when you hear startup, it is not like you have to work with a mobile application or you have to make a robot which makes the life more complex. It's not about that. Just look around yourself. Like I told, it all started from a newspaper where we found out a problem statement which is around you. And the same thing, the startup is not about having a mobile application or playing around with the technology too much, making it more complex. No, just look around you, find a simple problem, just you have so much of waste in the canvas itself, how can we use it and convert it into some sort of business? That is what startup is all about. And I have huge amount of trust on our people, especially the people who are the coordinators for this kind of function. It will be Prerna, Gizatra, or who make the video. I want them, the people who made the video, I want them to make Bahubali 3 for the campus, not for the campus, for the entire country. Because if they can make such a video, why can't they make such a beautiful movie? That is also a startup, that is also an entrepreneurship. At the same time, I congratulate all the achievers who back the job opportunities, but I want everyone, I request everyone, it's my humble request. You should start thinking out of the box. Why can't you give a job rather than take a job? Thank you.
My co-director, Professor Ram Prasad, OMC Director for Admissions, Heads of the Department, Placement Deputy Director Kishore, faculty members, parents, the trainers, students, very, I don't know whether it's good morning or good afternoon. I'm getting a doubt whether all the students sitting are here belongs to Geetham Bangalore. Tell me why. Any guesses? You are thinking that you have achieved, but I feel that we have achieved. See, making you to sit for 3 hours continuously without a break itself is achievement for us. Almost every hour you need a break of 5 minutes. Before the next teacher comes, you will be out from the classroom. So, sitting for a continuously for 3 hours itself is achievement by you and achievement for all of us. Geetham, namma Geetham, idi mana priyamaina Geetham. Definitely, I am overwhelmed to see the video prepared by our students. From yesterday onwards, it keep on moving in my mind only these two words. Why? Because the love and affection you have on you, the Geetham, that reflected in this video. Maybe in the beginning you may have so many hesitations on the Geetham, the faculty, and maybe sometimes with your parents also. The response from the parents really chala santoshamandi meeru cheppina మీ ఫీడ్బ్యాక్ మాకు ఆల్వేస్ పేరెంట్స్ ఆల్సో ఇంపార్టెంట్ అలాంగ్ విత్ ది స్టూడెంట్స్. ఎందుకంటే స్టూడెంట్స్ జాయిన్ అయ్యేటప్పుడు అయ్యో ఇక్కడ చాలా జైలు లాగా ఉంటుంది, ఇది చాలా స్ట్రిక్ట్గా ఉంటారని మా మీద చాలా ఉంటుంది స్టూడెంట్స్కి. కానీ ఇది పేరెంట్స్కి లైక్ అవుతుంది, ఎందుకంటే పేరెంట్స్ చెప్పినప్పుడు క్రమశిక్షణతో పంపిస్తారనేది. దట్స్ ఆల్సో ఇంపార్టెంట్ గెటింగ్ ఏ డిగ్రీ, గెటింగ్ ఏ ప్లేస్మెంట్ సర్టిఫికేట్ ఆన్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్స్ ఈజ్ ఏ స్మాల్ అచీవ్మెంట్. ఏ క్యారెక్టర్ ఈజ్ ది ఇంపార్టెంట్. వన్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ లూజ్ అ క్యారెక్టర్ యూ థింక్ దట్ యూ హావ్ లాస్ట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. That's where we concentrate in this campus to maintain the discipline. I should really thank the students also, even though maybe some disciplines, but I always feel that all my students are very good students compared to the other campuses. That's the note also.